Yep. Easy, whoa.
I reckon you had enough, Pa.
Enough? All I had enough of is you.
Okay.
Whoa! Easy. Easy.
Hey there, partner.
Morning.
So, you heard anything about any, bounty hunters in these parks?
Sorry, don't know.
Yeah, I was just, wondering.
Go easy.
Slow up now. Just give me a minute, boy. Thank you. Hey.
Hey there, Parker. You interested in a little friendly competition? You a shooting man? I've been looking for a challenge and I ain't found one yet. Oh. What'd you say?
Why don't we find out?
Good.
Stay.
Whoever shoots the most bottles wins, okay? All right.
Hold here, boy.
All right. Stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly.
Okay. Go.
That's right. Oh, crap.
Maybe you were just outgunned.
I ain't happy with that, not one bit. What do you say we raise the stakes a little? Come on, you can make yourself some money. That's what I like to hear. How about this? You shoot four birds out of the sky before me, we'll call it a day. All right, rules are simple. We're doing first to four. You can count to four, I hope. Stand close. As soon as you see them, start shooting. Wait for it. There they go now. Shoot! Oh, God. Damn. You got a damn good shot, mister. Here you go, as promised.
Thanks, friend.
Careful now. Next time I may not hold back.
Nice shooting. Guess I just had the edge in the end.
Yeah, right. Enjoy your win while it lasts.
Easy, easy. Okay, boy. Okay, there. There we go.
Come on.
Easy now.
How do you do?
Excuse me, pardon.
Pardon?
Hey there, mister. Hey, partner. Hey there.
You got a problem with me?
Hey, friend. Hey, mister.
Hello there, mister.
Okay there, partner.
Hi
there, mister.
Hey, all right, neighbor.
Hello, gentlemen. Hey, mister. Hey there.
Señor?
Come, please, take the pamphlet and learn how immigrants save the white race.
Hey there, mister. Hi there.
What is the point of this?
Ma'am?
Hello there.
Hey, partner.
Mister, what are you trying to do?
Hi there, mister. Hey there, mister.
Hello there.
Hi there, ma'am.
Howdy.
Howdy, sir.
Hey there, partner.
Hello, mister.
How's it going?
Do I look happy?
Preacher's daughter been seen around the dots last.
Gentlemen.
Howdy.
Hey, sir.
Hey, partner.
Hello there.
There's been too many Federals coming through.
Hey there.
Might have got some horses.
Hey, mister. Hello.
Hello.
It ain't been this slow in a long time.
You ain't lying.
Hope some Federal comes through. I ain't seen blood in a while.
That old geezer ought to drop dead. Just slowing this militia down.
Okay, girl.
Hello?
I'm tired of talking. How about we get back to you?
Oh, hey out there. Stop right where you are.
Hey, don't I know you from somewhere?
Why, if it ain't one of them pricks who made Shady Bell his own. I remember him. Put him down.
Oh, so you.
You're gonna be confused. Come on, cocksucker.
Come on, boys, never fuck.
I tell you what.
Damn that horse!
Don't you get any of that blood on me.
You done good, girl.
You look ridiculous.
Howdy.
Evening.
You know how it is. My mama was pressing, and my dad was a man rich. Yeah, I'm poor as dirt.
How you doing, friend?
Excuse me.
I didn't know you
even until
that
door, you
know. Good evening.
Evening.
Come and go.
What the hell?
I ain't scared of you.
I just got this shirt.
You'll be better off being neither seen nor heard.
Is that right? Okay, then. Come on. Hey there.
Evening, sir.
Welcome back, sir. So, buying or selling? All right, let's have a look.
Pleasure doing business with you. Hope you make good use of that. Thanks for your help.
My brother just told me he brings the Marshall's family.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Sure.
Very well, then.
He's a degenerate.
Thanks, mister.
Hello, sir.
Well, all right.
Yes, sir.
Out of the way.
Hello.
I declare you got problem.
Hey, mister.
Just what's wrong with you?
Hello, mister.
Greetings. Good to see you. Costing you a pretty penny to repay your debt. It's a steep price for the outlaw way of life.
Take care now.
Get up. Let's get...
Hey, good looking horse there. If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable. No papers, huh? Well, I can't give you full price on account of that. Might be stolen. Horse liable to buck you off with a name like that. Little fine grooming always sets off a horse. Let's get him switched out then. It's nice to give a little special grooming. It's all yours.
Bring that horse back if you need anything.
There's a mighty fine ride.
What's the hold up?
Get out the way.
Hey, you're okay, girl.
Hello.
Saludos.
Do you have some fun?
This here is a real man's game.
No, I don't think so.
So, will it
no
be?
No worries, darling. But I can assure you I am worth every cent.
You arrange a bath. I need a wash.
Well, look. I'll have the girls make it for you.
Do you want to have some
head
fun?
On up.
Find out.
Hey, easy.
Hello, ladies.
Hey, mister.
It's very really, seductive.
Careful. Didn't mean nothing by it.
You ever play this before, friend?
Yeah.
How you doing? As well as can be expected.
Oh, that's nice.
Hello.
Hi, darling.
Hello, ma'am.
Hey there.
Hey there.
I would give that.
I hope you're doing well there, miss.
Thanks.
You'll be well and happy now.
Bye, then.
Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
Sorry, can't help.
No problem. Thank you.
Okay, be seeing you. On the same beat as Ma last week.
Setting government buildings on
hey,
fire.
Folks.
I'm not
Ladies.
Sure what they think.
Howdy, big boy.
Ma'am?
Huh?
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Be well.
Hello.
I trust everything is well.
Yeah.
Just smart. Hello.
Come on, girl.
Well, I see you didn't get the message last time. Well, I'll be keeping an eye on you, that's for sure.
One book to happiness. One book to truth. One book
can anybody
to the
show
future.
Me some kindness?
My book. My book.
Come on, sir.
To eternal.
Let women vote. It's time to let women vote.
Will you move, please?
Monsieur?
Madam?
You're walking away from history, you fools! Women and men both deserve to decide the future. This is meant to be the land of liberty, but somehow I am not free to vote? Who says that? Look me in the eye. And tell me, I am not the equal of any man you ever met.
Ma'am.
You, my friend, what do you think about women's suffrage?
Women voting? Sure, why not?
Oh, thank you, sir. You are a true progressive.
Anyone dumb enough to want to vote, I say go for it.
Oh, a cynic. How dull for you. I do hope you grow out of it, young man. It's so unappealing.
Unappealing is what I do best. Hello, ma'am.
Hello there.
You think you're more intelligent than us? Because you keep us in gilded cages?
You have a problem, so what is it?
Mister?
Hello. How are you
Bonjour,
today?
Bonjour, monsieur.
Won't you support our veterans and their families? Think of what they sacrificed for everybody.
Hello.
Come on, folks! All aboard!
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
All right.
Can I tell you a little about what we're doing here?
Hello.
Sure.
Less than a minute, I promise. We're trying to raise money to build an expansion to the Quincy Harris Memorial Hall. A shelter for homeless veterans and their families. Can you help? A donation of $20 would put us well on our way.
$20 ain't no chicken feed, but sure, I can help you out.
That's very kind. What is your name, sir?
Arthur Morgan.
Your donation will be acknowledged on a founder's plaque when the building is completed. You have a great day, Mr. Morgan.
Well, good luck to you. Seems a worthwhile cause.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
How do you do?
Well done, girl.
All right, girl. Hey, mister. Easy now. Hey there.